Companies Act, with its variations, is a stock short title used for legislation in Botswana, Hong Kong, India, Malaysia, New Zealand, South Africa and the United Kingdom in relation to company law. The bill for an act with this short title will usually have been known as a Companies Bill during its passage through Parliament. Companies Acts may be a generic name either for legislation bearing that short title or for all legislation which relates to company law. Topic list. Topic Botswana. The Companies Act 2007. Topic India. The Companies Act 1913. The Companies Act 1956. The Companies Act 2013. Topic Malaysia. The Companies Act 1965. Topic New Zealand. Companies Act 1993, originally Joint Stock Companies Act 1860. Topic Singapore. The Companies Act 2014. Topic Brunei. The Companies Act 1984. Topic South Africa. The Companies Act 1973. The Companies Act 2008. Topic United Kingdom. The Royal Exchange and London Assurance Corporation Act 1719, 6GO3C18, or Bubble Act. The Trading Companies Act 1834. The Chartered Companies Act 1837, 7WO4 and 1VICTC73. The Joint Stock Companies Act 1844, 7 and 8VICTC110. The Companies Clauses Consolidation Act 1845, 8 and 9 VICTC 16. The Limited Liability Act 1855, 18 and 19 VICTC 133. The Joint Stock Companies Act 1856, 19 and 20 VICTC 47. The Companies Act 1862, 25 and 26 VICTC 89. The Companies Seals Act 1864, 27 and 28 VICTC 19. The Companies Clauses Act 1863, 26 and 27 VICTC 118. The Railway Companies Act 1867, 30 and 31 VICTC 127. The Companies Act 1867, 30 and 31 VICTC 131. The Companies Clauses Act 1869, 32 and 33 VICTC 48. The Joint Stock Companies Arrangement Act 1870, 33 and 34 VICTC 104. The Companies Act 1877, 40 and 41 VICTC 26. The Companies Act 1879, 42 and 43 VICTC 76. The Companies Act 1880, 43 VICTC 19. The Companies Colonial Registers Act 1883, 46 and 47 VICTC 30. The Chartered Companies Act 1884, 47 and 48 VICTC 56. The Companies Act 1886, 49 and 50 VICTC 23. The Companies Clauses Consolidation Act 1888, 51 and 52 VICTC 48. The Companies Clauses Consolidation Act 1889, 52 and 53 VICTC 37. The Companies Memorandum of Association Act 1890, 53 and 54 VICTC 62. The Companies Winding Up Act 1890, 53 and 54 VICTC 63. The Directors Liability Act 1890, 53 and 54 VICTC 64. The Companies Winding Up Act 1893, 56 and 57 VICTC 58. The Life Assurance Companies Payment into Court Act 1896, 59 and 60 VICTC 8. The Companies Act 1907, 7 EDW 7 C 50. The Companies Consolidation Act 1908, the Railway Companies Accounts and Returns Act 1911, 1 and 2 GO 5 C 34. The Statutory Companies Redeemable Stock Act 1915, 5 and 6 GO 5 C 44. The Companies Act 1928, the Companies Act 1929, 19 and 20 GO 5 C 23. The Companies Act 1947, 10 and 11 GO 6 C 47. The Companies Act 1948, 11 and 12 GO 6 C 38. The Insurance Companies Act 1958, 6 and 7 LS 2 C 72, repealed. The Companies Act 1967, C 81, repealed. The Insurance Companies Amendment Act 1973, C 58. The Insurance Companies Act 1974, C 49, repealed. The Companies Act 1976, C 69, repealed. The Insurance Companies Act 1980, C 25. The Insurance Companies Act 1981, C 31, repealed. The Insurance Companies Act 1982, C 50, repealed. The Companies Act 1985, C 6. The Companies Consolidation, Consequential Provisions, Act 1985, C 9. The Companies Act 1989, C 40. The Statutory Water Companies Act 1991, C 58. The Insurance Companies, Reserves, Act 1995, C 29, repealed. The Companies, Audit, Investigations and Community Enterprise, Act 2004, C 27. The Companies Act 2006, C 46, the Companies Acts 1862 to 1893 is the collective title of the Companies Act 1862, the Companies Seals Act 1864, the Companies Act 1867, the Joint Stock Companies Arrangement Act 1870, the Companies Act 1877, the Companies Act 1879, the Companies Act 1880, the Companies Colonial Registers Act 1883, the Companies Act 1886, the Companies Memorandum of Association Act 1890, the Companies Winding Up Act 1890, the Directors Liability Act 1890 and the Companies Winding Up Act 1893, the Companies Acts 1948 to 1976 was the collective title of the Companies Act 1948, Parts 1 and 3 of the Companies Act 1967, the Companies Floating Charges and Receivers Scotland Act 1972, Section 9 of the European Communities Act 1972, Sections 1-4 of the Stock Exchange Completion of Bargains Act 1976, Section 9 of the Insolvency Act 1976, and the Companies Act 1976. The Companies Acts 1948-1980 was the collective title of the Companies Act 1948, Parts 1 and 3 of the Companies Act 1967, the Companies Floating Charges and Receivers Scotland Act 1972, Section 9 of the European Communities Act 1972, Sections 1-4 of the Stock Exchange Completion of Bargains Act 1976, Section 9 of the Insolvency Act 1976, the Companies Act 1976, and the Companies Act 1980, the Companies Clauses Acts 1845 to 1889 is the collective title of the Companies Clauses Consolidation Act 1845, the Companies Clauses Act 1863, the Companies Clauses Act 1869, the Companies Clauses Consolidation Act 1888 and the Companies Clauses Consolidation Act 1889. The Life Assurance Companies Acts 1870 to 1872 was the collective title of the following acts: the Life Assurance Companies Act 1870, 33 and 34 VICTC 61. The Life Assurance Companies Act 1871, 34 and 34 VICTC 58. The Life Assurance Companies Act 1872, 35 and 36 VICTC 41. Topic: Scotland. The Companies Clauses Consolidation,
Scotland
Act 1845, 8 and 9 VICT C17. The Railway Companies,
Scotland
Act 1867, 30 and 31 VICT C126. The Companies Floating Charges,
Scotland
Act 1961, 9 and 10 LS 2 C46.
Topic:
Northern Ireland. The Companies Act,
Northern Ireland,
1960,
C22,
nee. The Insurance Companies,
Northern Ireland,
Act 1968,
C6,
nee. The Open-Ended Investment Companies Act,
Northern Ireland,
2002,
C13,
Companies Order. A number of orders in council with this title,
or some variation on it,
have been passed. The change in nomenclature is due to the demise of the Parliament of Northern Ireland and the imposition of direct rule. These orders are considered to be primary legislation. The Companies,
Northern Ireland,
Order 1986,
SI
1986
1032,
NI 6. The Companies Consolidation,
Consequential
Provisions,
Northern Ireland,
Order 1986,
SI
1986 1035,
NI
9. The Companies,
Northern Ireland,
Order 1989,
SI
1989 2404,
NI
18. The Companies,
Northern Ireland,
Order 1990,
SI
1995/193,
NI
5. The Companies,
Number 2,
Northern Ireland,
Order 1990,
SI 1990/1504,
NI 10.
The Companies,
Audit,
Investigations and Community Enterprise,
Northern Ireland,
Order 2005,
SI
2005-1967,
NI
17. Topic:
See also.
List of short titles.